Aloha. My name is Douglas Crum, and I am a congressional candidate for the United States Congress, District 1 for the state of Hawaii. First, I would like to say mahalo to Olelo Community Media, who is kind enough to offer this as a way for me and others to communicate to you and give you a little bit of an idea about who we are. Also, I would like to say mahalo to you for taking time to listen to what I have to say, brief as it is, and make your decisions after listening to everyone, not only now, but we still have time. Feel free to contact me if you like. Many people ask, what are my concerns right now in Washington, D.C.? There are many, but three that I would like to speak about now, in particular, are jobs, education, and a quality of life. The quality of life that I'm speaking about is the quality of life here in Hawaii. For over 5 or 6 years, I've noticed that most people really have to have 2 or 3 jobs to maintain a reasonable quality of life. And these aren't for fabulous homes or exotic cars, but just food and shelter and comfort, and providing reasonable accommodations for children. And I think this is important. And I think these three things need to be resolved by this Congress. I also think that it's important to remember that each congressman cannot be a party line vote. What does that mean? That means that no matter what the item is on the agenda, everyone votes with their party. May not be a good thing, may not be a good fix. And that's why you have to stand strong and realize that your responsibility are the residents of Hawaii. My responsibility as a congressman is the residents here, and I plan on doing that. I give you my word that I will never succumb. I will never be accountable to big business. I'll never be accountable for people who buy and spend for me so that I will make a decision in their favor. My number one choice and my number one decision is for the people of Hawaii. And I expect you to hold me accountable. I expect you to remind me of that. You have a way to do that by telephone. Prior to the election, you can call me anytime. My telephone number is 808-478-7136. And my email is crum4congress@clearwire.net. They're always available. You may leave a voice message if there's no answer. I will call you back at the times you say is best for you. And I will also reply to your email. In fact, I can do both. Also, there's some important dates for you to remember. The first one is April the 22nd, and that's the last day to register as a voter. If you have not registered in the state of Hawaii, you must do so before April the 22nd. On or around May the 5th, there's going to be an envelope that's sent to you with a voter's ballot. That is what you have to respond with. There's very few, if any, polling places going to be open. So you must take the ballot, review it, find the candidate, in my case, Douglas Crum, and mark that. Put it back in the envelope that's provided for you. You cannot use a personal envelope. You must use the envelope that was provided with the election ballot. That must be returned no later than May the 22nd at 6 p.m., which is a Saturday, so that means you mail it before. You may mail that as soon as you receive it. One thing that I remember when I was reading once by one of the authors of our Declaration of or Constitution was Thomas Jefferson. And Thomas Jefferson wrote that any country that's big enough to give you everything you want is also big enough to take away everything you have. And we see that. You see it every day. You see it in taxes that are levied. You see it in taxes that they take or add on. We must stop this. And we can stop this one vote at a time. So please take the time. If you have any questions, please give me a call, send me an email, and thank you for your time, and I appreciate your vote.